trochę jak w takim wielkim H&M-ie.
Dobra, jesteśmy w domu. Ja wiedziałem, że oddawanie w ręce botów broni jest złym pomysłem. Sporo ludzi tam zginęło, bądź co bądź. Jesteśmy już w naszym domu. Pójdziemy do naszego...
Good evening, sir. Are you successful?
Nie ma...
Sir, your ID.
Shut yourself down. I need to work. In silence.
Sir, if I may say something...
Okej, okay. on już wie, że nasze ID jest hackowane, coś czuję.
Your situation is without a doubt far from happy, but it shouldn't lead you to suicidal thoughts.
What would you know about that? You're not alive.
That's not very nice, Richard.
What? Am I hurting your feelings?
I'm registering that you're angry, sir, but you shouldn't take it out on me.
Oh, really? Why not? Didn't you say you belong to us? Everything here belongs to me, you get me? If I want, I can make scrap out of you. I could hack you up with an axe and not even pay a fine. Who's gonna stop me?
Of course, sir. But that wouldn't be very human.
Oh yes, my friend. It would be all too human.
Podoba mi się to, co on mówi. Nie wiem, bardzo trudno jest objąć już na tym etapie stanowisko w grze. Czy jesteśmy za tymi hakerami, którzy próbują się sprzeciwić technologii, czy też jesteśmy jakby po stronie prawa? No dobra, wracamy tutaj do naszego pinboarda. Mamy tutaj informacje o Kurtz Labs. Wizytówkę. Scan Tracy. No nie, nie znalazłem tu nic niepokojącego. Zrobiło się jakoś ciemno.
Yeah,
it's me. Just wanted to see if you're still alive.
I'm fine, but Phil.
Yeah, I know, poor guy. But it's fine.
It's fine?
This is war, Richard. Losses are part of the game.
What were they doing in Doomsday?
They're nervous because of our campaign. Did you contact him already?
Newman? No.
Then do it. You can access the database near Cloud Hub now.
Okej, okay, zaraz zapytam Adama jeszcze.
And if he doesn't believe me,
improvise. You know him better than he does.
No tak, Adam to my, więc powinniśmy go dosyć dobrze znać.
I'm still not entirely sure how.
Tell Adam he needs to look for data fragments. We've already uploaded some for him. They're encrypted. Only he can see them. Or so I hope. He needs to find them and send them to your cloud hub. Begin with a keyword. When you find a fragment, upload it. Keep going until you have some remnant of intact memories we can use.
I'll call you back.
Hardly, but you'll be hearing from me.
Dobra, mam nadzieję, że Adam będzie z nami współpracować, żeby rozwiązać tę zagadkę. Musimy podejść do naszego Cloud Huba, rozumiem. No i zaczynamy próbę kontaktu z...
Database. Fine. Data fragments, keywords. How am I supposed to understand this? Hive call. Newman, Adam. That must be him. Let's see if this Adam Newman person picks up now.
Cloud call service. Welcome. This contact is currently offline. Please hold. Closing cloud call. This contact. Hive call service. Connection failed. This contact is currently offline. Hold.
My name is Richard Nolan. I'm calling from Berlin.
From where? What kind of connection is this?
It's not so easy to explain. The connection is improvised.
You mean illegal, right?
Listen to me, Adam. This is important. I'm calling because I have reason to believe that...
Yes?
That you are a part of me.
What?
Let me explain.
No, please, don't explain anything.
Adam, please.
Hey.
Hi, Lydia.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. I just wanted to hear your voice.
Okay, you've heard it now.
Am I disturbing you?
Spróbujmy jeszcze z nim porozmawiać chwilę.
Is Tracy there?
No, Tracy is not here.
But I'm still disturbing you.
Let's not start this again, okay?
How long do you think I'm going to play this game, Richard?
Lydia, listen. I really have to go. Let's talk later, okay?
You wanted to talk to Tracy months ago.
I have to go now, Lydia.
Closing cloud call.
What am I doing? I have to talk to Adam again.
Tak, musimy spróbować się skontaktować z Adamem, ale bardzo podoba mi się reakcja Adama. Adam po prostu nie chce słuchać takich bzdur z jakiegoś zhakowanego połączenia. I to jest reakcja, jaką wykonałby każdy z nas. Nikt by nie uwierzył w bajkę, że jesteśmy czyjąś częścią. Dobra, jeszcze raz muszę się skontaktować z Adamem, tylko jak to zrobić? Dobra, próbuję zadzwonić jeszcze raz do Adama.
It's me again.
I can see that. I'm blocking this frequency now.
Adam, please, don't hang up. Did you receive anything? Some kind of data?
Data?
Data fragments, virtual constructs. I know it-
Wait. That thing in my apartment, that's yours? This, I don't know, hologram.
That must be it.
Well, just get it out of my wife's study.
Send it to me.
How can I?
It's data. Send it to my cloud address. I'll decrypt it and send it back to you.
What? No, why?
So you can take a look at it.
At your data? I don't even know you.
Yes, Adam, you do. You know me better than-
Okay, look. There has to be some kind of misunderstanding, sir. I'm gonna send you back your stuff now, and that's it. Goodbye. What a creep. Well, let's see if we can get this thing out of Amy's study.
You have two new messages.
Od Amy. Od kogo mam wiadomości? Mam trzy wiadomości nawet. Dobra, zaraz sobie je przesłucham. Albo najpierw je sobie przesłucham.
Adam? I've just seen the pictures of the accident. It's unbelievable. Did you receive the contact from the World Union lawyers? You must file a case. You're entitled to compensation. We're thinking of you. Get well soon.
Okay.
Adam, please give me a call. I have to talk to you.
Dobra.
Adam, how are you? Uncle Jeremy is coming out of his cryo sleep on Saturday. We're all meeting at the Wilson's place. Are you coming? Family is important, Adam. Okay, I'll stop. See you soon. Lots of love.
Cioteczka Joanne. Dobra. Rozumiem, że to przebiega tak. Adam ma zakodowane informacje, które musi przesłać do Richarda, który je odkoduje i dopiero wtedy jesteśmy w stanie działać i cokolwiek z tego wszystkiego zrozumieć. To jest to, tak, to jest to zakodowana informacja.
Wow, what? Okay, that was... All right. What now? Send it? From where? My cloud hub?
Idziemy do clouda. Dobra, wyślemy to cloudem. Do naszego Richarda.
Send it to me. Let's see.
Warning. The version number of this object is obsolete. Scan complete. Object ID recognized.
Oh.
Object sent successfully.
Cloud Hub prompt. You have new data from unknown.
Adam, finally. Let's see. This data is 18 years old. How far back does this database go? Sector 36, Berlin. The doomsday, perhaps?
Okay. Decode fragment.
Okej. Kolejna minigierka, tak? Czyli muszę znowu dopasować fragmenty.
That's... Okay. Damn.
To będzie to.
Almost got it.
Który... A,
okay, już. That looks better. That's... Damn. There. I should upload it immediately.
Dobra, co tu jest? Przyjrzyjmy się. Przyjrzałem się sekwencji, ale nie widzę jakby tutaj nic niepokojącego.
Okay.
Unknown has sent you new data to your cloud hub.
He actually did send me data. What's that? Where?
Ow! Get going! Go!
Jerk!
You're completely off your head. Look at you.
This will have consequences.
Sure. Go home. Sleep it off.
That's incredible.
Hey, open up! I've lost something! Open up, you idiots! It's important!
Important? What's important? Who is that? Hello? Can you hear me?
Oh, they've probably thrown it in the trash.
Apparently not.
Trochę to zaskakujące, że jesteśmy Tracy. Jak to mogło się znaleźć w umyśle naszego Richarda? Nie bardzo rozumiem, skąd ten materiał jakby się mógł znaleźć w głowie Richarda, skoro go tutaj nie ma. No dobra.
They're still here. If I were you, I'd get out of here. You don't want to be hanging around here as a woman at this time of night. Especially not in your state.
But leave me alone. I'm looking for something.
Not here, you're not.
Dobra, zdecydowanie on nas tu nie wpuści. Podejdę jeszcze tutaj. Dumpster.
Hey, darling. You all alone here? Hey, I asked you something.
Leave me alone.
Why don't you come here?
Oh, get lost.
There's that Richard.
Dobra, idziemy za Richardem. No, siema.
What's going on, honey?
Oh, well, I lost something.
I heard. You were making a lot of noise about it. Something important?
Well, for me it is. It's a lucky charm.
Hey, could I take a photo of you? You have a wonderful face, full of anguish. Beautiful. Don't worry, don't worry. I'm a scan photographer at Kurtz Labs. Here's my card. So if you want to...
Thanks, but I really gotta go.
You should go home, honey. It's dangerous around here when the club closes.
Okej, okay. On był z Kurtz Labs, fotografem, robił te skany. A wiemy dobrze, że Tracy się ostatecznie zeskanowała. Dobra, podejdziemy do Richarda. Siema, ziom.
Excuse me?
What's up?
I need help.
You left something in there. I heard you.
Yeah, I think they put it in the garbage back there.
And that old guy creeps you out. Got it.
You know him?
He hangs around here a bit, looks for scrap. He's mostly harmless.
Uh-huh. Mostly? Could you... Would you...
Have a word with him? Of course.
That would be great.
Come with me. Let's go over together.
He looks younger.
Dobra, idziemy do tego śmieciarza poprosić o...
Hey, enough for today, okay?
Get lost, man. I'm busy.
The lady here is looking for something.
Lady should take care of her sweet neck. Everything here belongs to me.
You want me to call the cops?
You think I'm afraid of them?
We could try and find out.
Hey! Right. All right.
To chyba najdziwniejsza historia miłosna, jaką poznałem.
Oh, finally. Such a creep. Thanks for helping me out.
Not a problem. Should I help you look for it? What is it exactly?
My lucky charm? It's a music box. What's so funny?
You carry a music box around with you. That's really touching.
Listen, thanks again. I'll be fine alone.
Hey, I didn't mean to offend you.
No, it's all fine.
Okay. Can I do anything else?
No.
It's an important music box, isn't it?
I need it.
No dobra, to sobie pogrzeb w śmieciach.
I'm sorry. Hey, you think I could ask you out for a drink? My treat?
That's nice, but I have to make a cloud call now. It's all right.
Okej, musimy wykonać telefon, domyślam się, do taty, do tatusia.
Hey, daddy, it's me. Sorry that I didn't call earlier.
Don't worry, I don't have a lot to tell you.
How's mom? Is everything okay? When's she getting out of the hospital?
She got out 3 weeks ago, Tracy.
Oh, what? Really? Why didn't you tell me?
I did tell you. We already talked about it.
Did we? But when was that? I can't remember.
Listen, Tracy, you're completely wasted. That stuff is ruining your life.
Don't start with this again.
Your mother and I talked about it yesterday. We're both of the opinion that if you want to fall, then we'll let you. All the way. You won't wake up till you hit rock bottom.
What's that supposed to mean?
We've decided not to help you anymore, Tracy.
What?
You're not gonna hear from us, and we don't want you to call. You'll receive no support and no money.
Daddy, you can't be serious.
Don't interrupt me. Do a detox, get a job, take responsibility yourself. Then and only then can you contact us. Not before then, you understand?
Are you guys crazy? You wanna just cut me off entirely?
Take care of yourself, okay?
Daddy?
Okej, okay, wygląda na to, że rodzice naszej Tracy się trochę na nią wkurzyli za to, że ćpa najprawdopodobniej. Chcieli ją wysłać na detoks, to znaczy powiedzieli jej, że to jest warunek, aby się znów z nią kontaktować. Dobra, to chyba wszystko, co tu miałem zrobić. Tu już nic nie mogę i muszę chyba stąd wyjść z tej miejscowy. Tracy dała kosza naszemu Richardowi.
Tracy, look this way, please. Fantastic, thanks.
Where am I now?
A couple of questions, Tracy. Just quick, our readers love you.
Okay, I have a couple minutes.
Okay. Nie będziemy się pytać o nic, w sensie nie będziemy chcieli, żeby się pytali o coś personalnego najpierw.
I have nothing personal, okay?
How does it feel to be the Voice's new station avatar? How was the scan?
Dobra, będziemy śmieszni.
Fantastic. Now I can load my youth craze onto my avatar and grow old in peace. Not that I'm in a rush. Next question, please.
Tracy, the Voice Boston here. There's one question we keep hearing in our feed. How do you stay so fit? What's your secret?
Co to za pytania? Dobra, powiem, że medytuję.
I meditate, I do yoga. I begin every day with sun salutations. It strengthens body and soul.
Do you use anything else for your meditative experiences?
What are you getting at?
For example, say, substances.
Ah, well, I drink herbal tea. That helps a lot. Next question?
Just herbal tea. Are you certain? You don't put anything else in there?
I've answered your question. Someone else?
Tank Beasley, the Guardian. Ms. Dawson, you were in Moscow last autumn. A photo was taken of you with representatives of the Eastern Union. Is that not a slap in the face for your Western fans?
Będziemy apolityczni.
East, West, I want to be there for all of my fans, and as station avatar of The Voice.
Isn't that attitude extremely naive, given the current situation?
Next question, please. And no more politics.
There are rumors that your parents have...
Excuse me. Miss Dawson will not take any more questions regarding her private life.
Okay, pozwalamy na to pytanie, czy nie? Ja jestem ciekawy. Dobra, pozwólmy.
What? What about my parents?
Your parents have been rumored to have cut off all contact with you. Why?
Próbujemy powiedzieć. Nie, no... Dobra, przyznamy się do tego. Zobaczymy, jak to się potoczy. Ciekawe.
Well, my parents are having difficulties. I mean, of course. They are sometimes concerned when they read about all this stuff in the cloud.
Does your fight with your parents have something to do with your nightlife?
Next question, please.
What would you say to people that have claimed you're a junkie?
I don't talk with such people.
I have spoken to your father. He says...
As I said, nothing personal. Interview over.
Do you take drugs, Tracy?
Time's up. Thank you, everybody. Tracy, what is it?
Everything's fine. My bag. I just need to get my bag.
Maybe you left it at the coat check. Hurry up.
Just coat check.
Must be some kind of VR.
Okay.
But what does all of this have to do with me?
No właśnie, dlaczego sterujemy Tracy? To jest trochę dla mnie dziwne. Jak widać, te problemy Tracy ciągnęły się za nią znacznie dłużej niż po prostu w wieku nastoletniości. Nastoletności? Nie wiem, jak się mówi. No, czyżby Tracy chciała sobie, delikatnie mówiąc, przypudrować nosek? Zaraz zobaczymy. Przeszukajmy ubrania. Tracy już szaleje, bo nie może znaleźć swoich proszków, coś tak czuje. Jaka psychodela. O matko, patrzcie, ile tu miejsc do sprawdzenia. No nic, będziemy szukać. Okej, chcą w ten sposób pokazać, że Tracy naprawdę miała poważne problemy z uzależnieniami. Nie mogę ich znaleźć. Ale lokacja jest...
Trochę jak w takim wielkim H&M-ie.
Okay, you look kind of worried. Yeah, you look a little pale. Come on, take a seat.
I need to get my stuff back.
Can I get you a drink?
Walter, cut it out, okay? You're too old for this. Let me take care of the lady. I apologize. Sometimes my colleague overestimates himself.
Oh ho!
Come on, Walter. You have to write in my edits, don't you?
Oh, fine. We'll see who's overestimating who.
Good. Now we're rid of him.
That wasn't very nice.
It's Walter. He can handle it. But he's right. You look pale, and you're shaking. Can I help you?
My bag. My bag is gone. It was just here. It was lying on the table.
What does it look like?
Like a bag. Black with a gold lock.
Was there something valuable in it?
It's not in here. It must be somewhere else.
Tracy strasznie panikuje, po prostu widać, że jest uzależniona, już po prostu nie może wytrzymać. Jak nie znajdzie tej torebki, to po prostu...
Tracy? I believe this belongs to you?
Yes. Oh, thank God. Where was it?
My assistant found it. It was lying upturned on the floor.
Tracy, this is Dr. Kurtz, director of Kurtz Institutes.
Tracy, I'd like to talk to you alone for a minute.
Excuse me, but we were just...
I didn't ask you. I asked Tracy.
Hey, wait a minute. Don't take that tone with me.
But it's exactly the tone you deserve.
I don't believe you know who I am.
I do, actually. And I believe your boss is waiting for you.
Richard, can you come here, please?
This is a joke, right?
Now!
Fine, okay. Tracy, I have to go. Maybe we'll see each other again later?
Richard!
Coming.
Oh, sorry, we have to go.
I've arranged for your sky whale to wait.
What can I do for you?
I've been observing you for a while, Tracy. You are wonderful, perfect. I have some interesting work for you.
What is the work, sir?
Do you mind if I turn your bot off for just a second?
Hey, How did you do that?
I know the kill switch frequencies. I designed this model. Tracy, I'd like to have you on board for a project. A genetic exploration. You need not worry, it's completely safe. And you would be doing science a big favor.
Is it well paid?
I wouldn't worry about that. Come visit me at Kurt's labs. I will tell you all the details.
Let me consider it, okay? I'll call you.
Do.
Oh, we are late. We have to go, Tracy.
Okay, I have to go.
See you soon.
Okay. What the hell was that? Hello.
Adam, thank God. So, can we talk now?
Yes. I have a couple of questions.
Sure, sure.
About that data you sent me.
Yeah?
Was that you?
Yes.
Did you?
Yes, that's right. It's a piece of data from my life.
Why can I experience it? How did you do that?
I have access to a database, but the data is encrypted and virtual. The data can only be played virtually, where you are.
Okay.
Okej, okay, Adam na szczęście chce troszkę już z nami współpracować i to jest spoko. Strasznie mi się nie podoba to, co knuje Kurtz. I to są pewnie początki tych eksperymentów na ludziach do zgrywania i próbuje to zrobić właśnie Tracy. Dobra, pogadamy z nim. Zapytamy się, skąd dzwoni Richard, tak naprawdę.
Where are you, did you say?
In Berlin. In reality, the physical world.
I don't know a Berlin. Is that like a VR or something?
It's reality. Your city is a VR.
My city isn't real.
You're not real.
Okay. That is insane. I'm hanging up.
Adam, you have a family, right? Just like me.
Yes. And I have to take care of them. John, my son, he isn't doing too well.
That's terrible. What's wrong?
He has to go to a clinic every day.
Is he sick?
He's upset. I had a cab accident, and his mother isn't here. She's working.
A cab? What happened?
I don't remember. Like I said, an accident.
You didn't have an accident, Adam. These are echoes from my memory. They've probably been modified. I had an accident. You understand? It was horrible. Tracy, she was with me in the car.
Tracy?
My wife. Does the name mean nothing to you?
My wife is called Amy. But there was a Tracy in that...
Tracy? You saw Tracy? Where? When? Talk to me, Adam. Tell me everything. Did Tracy say anything? Did you notice anything?
Kurtz. Dr. Kurtz. In a wheelchair?
Raymond Kurtz, yeah. And? What does he have to do with Tracy?
Tracy and Kurtz were talking. He wanted her for a project. A genetic study.
A genetic study? Nothing else?
No.
Look around. There has to be another dataset somewhere.
Listen, I don't think...
Send it to me. The more fragments you see, the better.
Sorry. I have to go now.
Who were you talking to?
What? Oh, just a hive call. It was...
Powiem mu prawdę, czemu mamy go okłamywać?
I don't know. Some guy called Richard.
Were you mad at him?
Mad? No. Just a difficult guy.
Hmm.